Yeah, I think so. You know, I think it's going to be a tough game. You know, I think when you look at it, you know, two sides have probably, you know, struggled quite a bit this season, Martin. You know, but to be honest with you, you know, Martin, Liverpool always have the touch of class that you probably can't really inject in your teams. Never really seen your team do that well. And to be honest with you, I think it's a Liverpool win. It's a Liverpool win. I'll go 2-0 Liverpool, yeah? Yeah?
It's great. You know, I think it's going to be a great game. Southampton, you know, playing well. it should be great. But for me, you know, it's going to be difficult. But, you know, I think Southampton, Sir Alex, you know, I think they're going to win 4-7. I think it'll be great. What do you think?
Oh, obviously, it's a fantastic game. There's no doubt about that. You know, obviously, Southampton, you know, play some brilliant football. You know, they've got some fantastic players, but I would say the game will be decided by who scores more goals than the other one. You know,
yeah,
I think it'll be 4-0.
Yeah, I think it's great.
To Southampton, yeah. You know, because they've got brilliant players, absolutely fantastic players.
We're not going
no
to
doubt about that.
We're not going to get to see the game because our tram's late. So, yeah.
4 minutes.
I think for us it's a difficult game. I think we have very difficult player to play against Reading. They play good football, but I think we have Mario Balotelli back for the match. I think we can win the game 2-1. Steven, I don't know what you think.
Yeah, of course. I think it'll be a tough game, but two sides will work really hard. I think there'll be a lot of goals, you know, in the game. But like I say, you know, I'm looking forward to playing for you next season, Roberto, and playing in these kind of games. So, yeah, of course, it's going to be loads of goals in the game, but yeah, definitely 0-0. So,
welcome.
See you later.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm looking forward to a great game. I mean, I've been struggling myself with my form, and you know, the manager will probably play me in my favourite position, just in behind the front two, the physio and the kit man on the bench. It should be great, but I think it's going to be a 1-0 win. Michael Owen come off the bench and score a great goal. So, yeah, what do you think, Lalo?
Well, you know, I think it's going to be a great game. You know, there's some great teams playing out at the moment, you know, and I think they've got some great players. You know, Tottenham Spurs is a great, great game. You know, I think it's going to be 1-0, you know.
Yeah, I think always when you talk about this, for me, will be really hard because they are a really good side. They try to play with the right tic-tacs, the formation, the things like this will be hard. So for us, I think for Chelsea, it will be really good to try to win the game, most important. So I don't know, we have to wait and see, but for me, it will be easy. Okay, so I say 4-0, Fernando Torres hat-trick will be fantastic. But Jose, I don't know what you think. Eh? I don't know.
I think it is a difficult match for you because I think you have difficult game. I think that Villa, they are good, they are very good. They Paul Lambert is a good manager. He can be special. He can be very special. But I think that you have to win. You have to win. If you don't win, my boys, Terry Lampard call, they go away.
Terry Lampard and Cole are my boys now, so don't be jealous.
Aston Villa to win 2-0. 2-0 Aston Villa.
Yeah.
I think that it is going to be 2-0.
Okay. Maybe if Aston Villa win, you might get your haircut or something. I don't know.
I don't need my haircut because I look fantastic.
You are maybe the special one, but it's not a special haircut, no?
Obviously, it's going to be a really tough game because Swansea are a really good side. You know, our old respect teams from Ireland, and they're a really good side. I think it'll be really tight, but me and PVP, RVP, are just going to score goals. I think it's going to be really close, 7-6 to Man United.
Yes, I think it shall be, you know, a very, very special game. You know, West Brom are very close to my hand, you know, and I think that's very important. So, you know, I think West Bromwich Albion might pip this one. Yes, I think I'll pip it. I think it's going to be a 1-0 West Brom. Peter Odemwingie, you know, will do very well. You know. Yeah, Odemwingie, yeah.
I think the game is going to be an absolutely fantastic game of football. Right. You've got some great players, great football, you know, is going to be played. You know, I think, look at Norwich. Right. Norwich are absolutely fantastic.
They've got some great players.
I think Norwich will win the game 2-0. 2-0, Roy.
I think you're very wrong.
Listen. Match of the day. I know what I'm talking about.
I've watched Match
2-0.
Of the Day and you and Lawson talk 2-0. Nonsense. You know, it should be myself, Beckle, Match of the Day, because, you know, I'm the England manager. I took a lot more
former
sense than
Liverpool,
you do.
Former Liverpool, Scotland defender,
Former Liverpool manager.
I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
2-0 to Norwich.
I'll spend 6 months at the end of you.
End of.
3-0 West Brom. Yeah.
2-0 Norwich.
West Brom champion.
2-0 Norwich.